And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of joy, of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. Ye shall find a babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger.
And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men. And it came to pass, as the angels were gone away from them into heaven, the shepherds said, issue taken care of, and Joseph finally got some allergy medicine.
Is there a problem?
I don't think no. Jesus.
Oh, honey, don't we all?
No, actually, there's no baby in the manger.
He's right. The baby's gone.
Okay. let me open my present.
Here, at least someone has a Christmas spirit around here.
Wow, thanks, Sarah. I really wanted this. Here's your present.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
right, as you guys settle down, I'll go ahead and get started, if that's all right. Glad to have all you guys come out today. It's been a wonderful time. Good to see you all. Hope you're having a good Christmas. Today I want to talk about, why Jesus came to this earth and why we should celebrate Christmas. You know, if I could talk about it for a little bit, I want to share about the very first Christmas. You know when the very first Christmas happened? That is when Jesus Christ came to this earth. Yes, Jesus Christ, he was wrapped as a gift of swaddling clothes, and he was laid in a manger, and he came down for each and every one of us. It was God wrapped in humanity. You know, when Jesus came to this world, he was born for you and for me. He was that gift, and he brought the gift of salvation. That's why it says in Romans chapter 6, verse 23, "For the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord." Jesus died so that we could have life through him. And this Christmas season, we can celebrate that he has brought us eternal life through him. You know, this is the reason why we celebrate Christmas. And this is the reason why we can have an exceedingly great joy, just like the wise men did. You know, he came so that our sorrow could be given to him. The Bible says that he bore our sorrow. And he came that our sins could be forgiven because he was the gift of salvation. I want to encourage you all today that if you don't know Jesus Christ, you give your life to him. He died for you. Would you like to pray today? All right, let's all bow our heads. Dear Jesus, I thank you for this opportunity to celebrate your coming to earth. You came that we could have life in you. Jesus, would you forgive us of our sins? We recognize that you died on the cross for us. You paid our penalty. Lord, would you come into our lives and would you make us new again? We want to follow you in newness of life. And I thank you for that. In your name, amen.
Wait here. I'll be right back. Whoa.